and the gown the following fall. Then the necklace, the bag, the gloves, and the hat. That was late 48, I recall. Then last night in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. And I said, as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your piles. What made you think that I was one of those girls? That each expensive gift you'd arranged was a token of your esteem. Now when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So take back your mink to from whence it came, and tell them to Hollanderize it for some other day.